quarter-final. Dmytro Soloveyi of the Ukraine against Aramitsu KITAZONO of Japan. Two more quarterfinals in this under 73 kilos category. So, Soloveyi of the Ukraine, straight away there, what a technique, gets a Wazari, change to Yuko, but it was a superb technique, right off the bat there, KITAZONO caught on the hop. Paralympic champion from London, Soloveyi. First time that we've seen him, but here he is displaying great confidence. World champion as well in 2010, but third in the 2014 World Championships. KITAZONO knows that he's got his work cut out here. KITAZONO knows that he's got his work cut out and knows that he's got to try and attack first. Oh, and a good Ashiwaza there. That's going to be a Wazari, is it? Two Yukos. It's another Yuko and he's on the arm. Well, beautiful Ashiwaza foot sweeps there from Soloveyi. B2 classification, Soloveyi. B1, KITAZONO. That's indicated by the red circle on his sleeves, but there's the Osai Komi there. Oh, and he manages to get out. KITAZONO did well there. Good bit of groundwork from Soloveyi. Soloveyi all over him. Go for the turn again. Now, is that going to be? Not quite on his back, is he? He's been called the Osai Komi. He's going to turn onto his front again. 5 seconds this time. Nice groundwork here from Soloveyi. Dmytro Soloveyi showing that he can throw and also he can take it to the ground as well. See by the look on his face there, don't quite know what's hitting. There. KITAZONO control on the upper part of the body there, but then taken to ground straight away. No respect here, Soloveyh just really taking the fight. The Japanese going to get the hold in a minute. I just get the feeling either that or he's going to come up onto the arm. Is he going to come up onto the arm? Trying to put pressure onto the neck as well. So solid bit of groundwork here from the Ukraine. That foot, is it going to come out? Well, I would have changed to the arm a little bit sooner. Just realized it then, I think. It wasn't going to happen with the hold down. Soloveyh uses the feet to great effect. Yoko Otoshi this time drops right the way to the side, changes the flank. Change it from inside to out, both of them. They don't want to go on the outside. Change there from the Japanese. Kitazono changes it. Going to be Uranagi. Is he going to get it? Well, he's looking for something else here now. Almost got it there, Soloveyh. Felt the danger, Kitazono. Still plenty of time. 1 minute 49. He's been in a fight here. Oh, it's all over. All over. Brilliant Ashiwaza there. Big Hizuguruma, and well, he blocks with the foot, gets the rotation, and Kitazono goes right the way over onto his back. Soloveyh goes through to the semi-final. That was brilliant.